Okay, we're gonna do Beetlejuice Karaoke. I don't know a song. I'm trying to find the playlist. I got this, don't mind me. I'm struggling. Okay, playlist. I'm gonna hit shuffle. I should turn my volume, nope, I should turn my volume down. I'm gonna hit shuffle. Well, I don't think there's an ad. So, I'm gonna turn it up. I'm gonna hit play. Oh, hey. Hey, mom. Dead mom. Oh, I need a little help here. I'm probably talking to myself here. But dead mom, I gotta ask. Are you really in the ground? Cause I feel you all around me. Are you here? Dead mom. Dead mom. Dead mom. I'm tired of trying to iron out my creases. I'm a bunch of broken pieces. It was you who made me whole. Every day dad's staring at me like a hurry up, get happy, move along, forget about your mom. I don't know how the song called me, cause daddy's in denial. Daddy doesn't want to feel it like a performing scene. The mess that we become. I'm singing the wrong part. What am I doing? You're my home, my destination. I'm your clone, your strange creation. Or drop a nuclear bomb. No more playing daddy's game. I'll go insane if things don't change. Whatever it takes to make him say your name. Dead mom. Shoot, I have no control. So, I sang the wrong part at the wrong time. I don't know what I was doing. I know this entire song by heart, but for some reason I'm an idiot and saying the wrong part. It's fine. Just gonna close my eyes, click on a random one. Together. Ooh, that's an ad. And if so, that there's no questions, it is like freezing in this household. Like, the heat is on, but I'm freezing cold. So I'm wearing long sleeves, pants, and fuzzy socks. But my hands are cold, so I'm wearing my hurt and heel gloves because they're warm. Oh, it's Girl Scout. I don't know all the words of the song, so I'm going to set that up for the words. Okay. I don't know how the sound quality is either, honestly. I don't know if I'm singing over it or if this is too loud. I don't know. This is it. The day I've been waiting for. Why is there no music playing? I know this song is not a cappella, but I don't have the sound. I broke it. I got it. This is it. The day I've been waiting for. Wishing hope hoping, working and praying for the day. My parents have been delaying for years. Ooh, I'm gonna sell some cookies. It's not their fault that they're overprotective. I was born with arrhythmia. My heart is defective. Only take one shot and that could be dead from the fear. Still, I'm gonna sell some cookies. Hike by hike, song by song. The Girl Scouts help my heart grow strong. They held my back, many things were wrong with me. Jamborees, soda pop. Distracted from the fact that my heart could stop. From totality of falling in my pulmonary artery. When you're a Girl Scout, disease, and you could be killed by a random sneeze. You're a Girl Scout, and everything's gonna work out. Just gonna ring the bell of this creepy looking house.
I know what I'm doing.
Hello, little girl. Yes, I'm high. My name is Sky. And I'm here today to support the Girl Scouts by selling cookies. $4 a box, would you like some?
Sure.
Really? Yeah, what flavors you got? Well, I've got chocolate, banana and oat, graham, pecan, s'mores and cinnamon. The one that tastes like a full pie. Why don't you come inside? But you're really not supposed to. Why? Pedophiles. But it's so cold, and you're not me, and no one gets molested by the coffee.
It's so dark in here.
Is it?
I haven't noticed.
Okay, well, maybe I should come back another time when your parents are home?
I'm not screaming. I'm sorry, but I'm not screaming. I was switching between Sky and Lydia.
It's dead mom again. I'm not doing dead mom again. It is a turn for me to do dead mom today. We're not doing dead mom. We need to stop Joe Biden's. Ignore the politics. Why is it going up? Sorry. I don't know what song it is. You could use a buddy. Don't you want a pal? Yes, I do. Yes, I do. Girl, the way I see it, your daddy should be leaving, and you should stick around and kill him. What? Nothing. So Lydia, don't end yourself. Defend yourself. Daddy is the one you should name. Together we're exterminating, assassinating. No, the final points come away, but first you gotta say my name. Girl, I had a joke, but that won't stop him. He got a solid plan, B option. I can bring your daddy so much pain. All you gotta do is say my name. Girl, just say it 3 times in a row. And you won't believe how far I'll go. I'm on the bench, but coach, just put me in the game. All you gotta do is say my name.
I don't know your name. Well, I can't say it. How about a game of charades? Yes, let's play it. 2 words. Right. Second one. Uh-huh. Drink. No. Beverage. No. Wine. No. Juice. Yes. Okay. First word. Okay. Bug. No. Ant. Close, but no. Beetle. Yes. Beetlejuice. Wow, I'm impressed. And all you gotta do is say my name 3 times. 3 times in a row. It must be spoken unbroken. Ready? Yeah. Okay. Go. Sorry. Beetlejuice. Yes. I'm going to 2 people. Because you're so smart. A stand-up boss. I can put you off, but let you know. But I prefer my chances down below. Beetlejuice. Beetlejuice. Being young and female doesn't mean that I'm in easy mark. I have a superman for the piranhas that don't eat a shark. Yes, life sucks, but not that much, okay? Beetlejuice, 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 I'll play you full-time Spectre. Oh, you any good? You betcha. Trust me, baby, I just met ya. Beneath the flying author. Don't you wanna see that suffer? I don't just jump off. No, I may be suicidal, but Beetlejuice is not if it lost my mind. So, playing hardball, huh? You are tougher than you look. I just want to make sure I know who I'm working with. Got any references? Lydia, there you are! Are you alright? Adog, Vita, my old pals! You get away from her, Lydia. This is a very dangerously unstable individual. Beetlejuice, I got you in a Julie-yard!
I don't know what I'm saying.
On the day that we befriended him, every word is the truth. Beetlejuice, Beetlejuice, Beetlejuice. What the heck was that? So violating. There you go, kid. A couple of 5-star reviews. What was that? That was possession. Any ghost can do that in less than one lesson. Any ghost? Pretty much any ghost will do sure of than Beetlejuice.
What do I need you for?
Whoa, hold up, girl. I'm your pal, no sweet, but I'm a demon, straight from hell. I know I went a little hard on the stuff, but we'll be FFFF forever. Whoa! I'm sorry for between 5 people.
What? He was already dead, and you heard what he said. Any ghost can do that possession stuff.
We don't need that demon, the 3 of us alone can wreck that demon. Together we can make a grown man weep. Guys, we got a dinner date to keep. Okay, so what's the plan? Teach Dad a lesson. He's gonna freak when we possess him. So he wants the perfect daughter. I'll lead the lamb to slaughter. Yeah, I've got a game. I'm gonna make him say my name. I'll make him say my name. I'll make him say my name. I'll make him say my name.
Charades, that was rough.
Beetle? No.
I don't know what I was saying. I was saying like 5 different people at the same time.
This is the sound of Eli.
That was stress. Why is it playing dead mom? I don't want to be dead mom. I dead dead mom.
Politicians like him make
I'm trying to find one now. For them, what song haven't I done?
Doctors, criminals. Don't let extremist Eli
I'm sorry. Ignore that.
Hey mom. Did you? Okay, let's just do home.
We're gonna do home because I'm not doing dead mom again. I'm sorry, but it has tried making me do dead mom 4 times.
Well, I do what I know now.
Spread bites and more.
Ignore dominoes.
That's loud. I don't know if I can do this song. Mama, I could use some help here. Tired of talking to myself here. Back at home, you don't exist. So here I am in the abyss. Are you really in this place? It's like the emptiness of space. I could search for all eternity and never see your face. Help me out. I'm lost without you standing, stuck on this impossible road. No idea which way to go, whichever path I choose, I lose you more. And I don't know which way is home. Oh, I don't know which way is home. Oh. You always saw life as a game. The 6 you left, it sucks to play. I'm beaten up and bruised, confused by rules that alter every day. Where to next? You left, but I'm still standing. Spinning on this infinite wheel, terrified of letting you go. No light above it, there's no hope below. And I don't know which way is home. I got my heart in my hand. Speak to me and I'll understand. One little word to know I'm not alone. And show me the way back home. Is there a way back home? The nothingness ahead of me is the end you meant for me. Every living minute.
calling your name. My burn all my bridges and game. Mom, I don't want to forget you. I promise, I'm never gonna forget you. That was early. I'm gonna go back home, mad about my dealing and dad. It's messy, but they're all I have. I'll make the best of being flesh and bone. Mom, I'm going home, yeah. Mom, I'm going home. No, I really didn't think I would. Okay. Well, that was going to be the last song, but that's a sad song to end it on, so we're going to do another one. I want to do what I know now, so I'm going to hunt down what I know now. What? I know now. I love this song. Okay. This is the last song. I hope I know on a somewhat happy note. Ignore that. Okay. Seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Okay. Hold up. It's starting. Okay. I don't know all the words to the song, so I'm gonna. It's so cold. So cold. I'm freezing. What? What's on? So cold. I was hot. I went to parties a lot, you know. I was driving Lamborghinis, sipping super dry martinis on the tiniest bikini down the yacht. But I was depressed, also completely obsessed. An unhappy beauty queen who dreamed of being Miss Argentina. I had such low self-esteem, I was a mess. So I give it all up for the netherworld. I've been here forever, girl. If I was more clever, girl, I would have stuck it out, knowing what life's about. Pain and joy and suffering, failing but recovering. I'll tell you another thing, everyone here is alone. So if you are breathing, go home. If I knew then what I know now, I would have looked within and left love in somehow. If only knew the truth back then, I wouldn't have had my little accident. I'm super early. I don't know what I'm doing. Don't be blind. You left your whole life behind. See a shrink, call a priest, ask the recently deceased. Death is final and you cannot press rewind. Don't jump when the light is red. Toast you should be used for bread. Never smoke cigars in bed. That's right, you know, to live as a sufferer, bro. Don't cheat on the one you read. Never whip a thoroughbred. Angry pigman shrank his head. Why did it take death to see? Happiness was up to me. I love that part. If I knew then what I knew now, I would have laughed and danced and laced every sacred cow. I thought I knew, but I was wrong. Cause life is short, but death is super long. I exploded! And no idea what I'm saying. Out of all of the songs, I know this one is probably the least. And what are the bottom ones that I have known the least? I love it, I just don't know the words. If I knew then what I knew now, I would have crossed every line and dream. if I say that too fast. Oh, way too fast. That's what I know. Keep going. I can't hit that note. I knew I wasn't gonna hit that. Okay. So if you're wondering how this video even came about, let's just say I put a bunch of random ideas in a, wheel, and this is what it landed on. Heck, I don't even know if I'm gonna post this video. Like, this might not even go up. If it does, then ignore exactly what I'm saying right now. But, I don't know if the sound quality was good on anything. I could have been singing over the music, or the music could have been overpowering me. I don't know which one. I have no idea what I'm doing. I messed up, like, half of the song. Actually, no, I nailed home. I did home. Say my name was rough. Whew. I can't sing five people at the same time. I mean, who am I kidding? You know, I'm gonna redo Say My Name. Just because that song was sadly a mess, we're gonna redo Say My Name. And I'm only gonna sing Beetlejuice and Lydia. Actually, I'll sing... Okay, you'll see. Maybe. You could use a buddy. Don't you want a pal? Yes, I do. Yes, I do. Girl, the way I see it, your daddy should be leaving. You should stick around and kill him. What? Nothing. So, Lydia, don't end yourself. Defend yourself. Daddy is the one you should maim. Together we'll exterminate. Assassinate. No, the final points can wait, but first you gotta say my name. Go ahead and jump, but that won't stop him. He got a solid plan B option. I can bring your daddy so much pain. All you gotta do is say my name. Girl, you say three times. Oh, and you won't believe how far I'll go. I'm on the bench, but coach, just put me in the game. All you gotta do is say my name. I don't know your name, but I can't say it. How about a game of charades? Yes, let's play it. Two words, second word, drink. Beverage, wine, juice. Okay, first word, bug, ant, beetle, Beetlejuice. And all you gotta do is say my name three times. Three times in a row must be spoken unbroken. Ready? Yeah. Okay, go. Beetlejuice. Yes. Beetlejuice. Yes. You're so smart. Stand up for a while. Think about your offer. Let you know, but I prefer my chances down below. Beetlejuice, Beetlejuice, being young and beautiful doesn't mean that I'm in easy mode. I will swim with piranhas. I don't need a shark. Yes, life sucks, not that much. Okay, Beetlejuice, Beetlejuice, be a dog, spare the lecture. I'm all for you, full time spectre. Are you any good? You betcha. Trust me, baby, I just met ya. Feeling the flame. Don't you want to see that suffer? No, I think I better just jump off. I may be suicidal, but Peter doesn't know if I lost my mind. So, playing hardball, huh? You are tougher than you look. Just want to make sure I know who I'm working with. Got any references? Lydia, there you are. Are you alright? A-Dog, B-Town, my old pals. You get away from her. Lydia, this is a dangerously unstable individual. Beetlejuice is sexy. Beetlejuice is smart. Beetlejuice is a graduate of Juilliard. He can help. You found him on Yelp. Our troubles all ended on the day that we befriended him. Everyone is the truth. Beetlejuice, Beetlejuice, Beetlejuice. What the heck was that? So violating. There you go, kid. A couple of 5-star reviews. What was that? That was possession. Any ghost can do that in less than one lesson. Any ghost? Yeah, pretty much any ghost will do, sure. The Beetlejuice. What are any of you for? Whoa, 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 whoa. Hold up, girl. I'm your pal, the sweet, but I'm a demon straight from hell. I know I live when I'm on the cell, but we're BFFFFs forever. Whoa! What was I saying? What? He was already dead, and he heard what he said. Any ghost can do that possession stuff. We don't need that demon. The three of us alone can wreck that demon. Together we can make a grown man weep. Guys, we got a dinner date to keep. Okay, so what's the plan? Teach Dad a lesson. He's gonna freak when we possess him. So he wants the perfect daughter. I'll leave the lamb to slaughter. Yeah, I've got game. I'm gonna make him say my name. I'll make him say my name. I'll make him say my name. Not running away. I'll make him say my name. I'm a super early, but I don't care. I need a redemption. Because I know I knew that song better because I did it Monday last week. Okay, yeah, seriously though. If this goes up, this goes up. So if you are watching this right now, hello. You guys are lucky that you saw this. Because I'm a mess and I can't sing. I don't know why this was in the wheel. I don't know if the wheel will let me show you it.
Wheel of names. Wheel of names.
No, it deleted all of it. It went back to the default thing. It went back to the default with, like, random names. But I had, like... What did I have? I had live stream, but that's not going to work because this needs to go up in 3 days. Because I'm running this Friday, but by the time you see it, it's Monday. If this goes up. So live stream wasn't going to work. Drawing video. I'm lazy and don't have any ideas. Work on an edit. Your girl needs to get clips for a Drew McIntyre edit, which is going up tomorrow, I'm pretty sure. Or in place of this video. Probably Tuesday. I'm going to do it. I don't care. This is going up. This was on the list. Karaoke. No, it was... guess the song that comes on, just out of my mix. Beetlejuice Karaoke. And then... Batch Record Shorts. But your girl's lazy and didn't feel like acting. So we're doing this. I'm gonna do a guess. That'll be Wednesday's video, is guessing. Let me pull up my mix. Ignore that. Yeah, no, my mix is weird. Alright. Yeah. If you guys want to see more of this, if I even decide to do it, be sure to show me that by hitting the like button and subscribing, maybe. What is this outro? Am I okay? No, I'm not. Okay. Alright. If you guys did enjoy today's video, go down below, hit that like button, hit that subscribe button, and the little bell icon, then never miss an upload. Where did that accent come from on Bell? I don't know what's going on. I will see you all in my next video. Bye, guys!